Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you for supporting me. I appreciate it so much. I am so excited to be back, you guys. I took a small hiatus. These northeastern storms and the illness, it really had me down, you guys, but I am back. So we will see. Let's get to this. Today, I have a very exciting box to unbox with you. I have the spring look of Fab Fit and Fun. This box, let's talk about the box first. Their packaging is usually very on point, but I love, love, you guys, this woman power going on here. Definitely love it. I love it. This is definitely one of the Girl Rising boxes, as it says in here. So this box always smells amazing, you guys. So they have so many beauty products and they have so many different things that come in here. Every time you open that box, it smells amazing. So of course, every time you open a box, this is the first thing you see is their nice little newspaper. It gives you a little bit of information of what could possibly be in your box, the different options of things. It also speaks about different individuals. Sometimes there's recipes. And this one is telling you how to apply your makeup, like how to use your lip palette. There is apparently a lip palette that may or may not be inside this box. I love this subscription because it's customizable. You can customize it. Like, let's say they give you a preview of what you may receive, and you're not guaranteed of getting every single item that they show. You do get one or the other. So let's say you like the other two items, you can customize it and order the other two items, which is exactly what I did. I did not want to miss out. I love two of the items that they were providing for me, but you can only get one or the other, so I opted to add on to my box, and that's basically what I did. So I added on these two items right here that I am about to show you. This is one of the first add-ons. As you can see, it looks camouflage, but it's actually lips, you guys. Can you see them? There's lips, and when you open it, it is the moisturizing. It's collagen-infused lip mask. And you get 5 of them, which is not bad. So, this is amazing, you guys. You have to apply it to clean lips, so I won't be trying it out today because I have lipstick on right now. So you apply it to clean lips for 15 to 20 minutes, do it 2 to 3 times a week, and it's safe to use every day. It says conditions, moisturizes, plumps, and hydrates. It has no parabens, it's all natural, no sulfates, no dyes, fragrances, and most importantly, no animal testing. So no little fur babies are getting hurt by doing this, you guys. No babies, no little animals getting hurt. So this is definitely a plus. The other item that I opted to get were these beautiful earrings. I love them. You probably can't really tell too much from the packaging what they look like. So let me just take them out and show you. I just thought they were so cute. The tassel. They have a nice little tassel look. I thought they were so cute. And they're very neutral pink colors, which I really like. It's kind of like a peachy color. It's not so much pink, but it's definitely a neutral color where it goes with anything, so it's definitely nice. So next, we have the Lip Statement Palette, which I am excited to open. I want to see. Lately, usually I tend to go more for the nude colors, but I'm trying to incorporate more color into my life, you guys, as far as makeup is concerned, because color for my home, I don't mind it. But it's in this nice packaging, and I love how they keep the little plastic on so it doesn't get messed up. How beautiful is that? So, there's static. Let's see the palettes. This is nice, you guys. This is real, real nice. Definitely. Look at this. I'm holding onto the stick. How nice is that? How pretty. They go from neutral all the way to red. This is real nice. And it comes with a nice little brush, you guys. Also. And it has a beautiful mirror, you guys. See yourself? Has a beautiful mirror, which is not bad. So that was that. Let's see what else. Look at this beautiful bag. I don't know about you guys, but I get so excited when I see little items that come in like little pouches. I love them. It's like a little gift within. Oh, this is so pretty. It's Maya Brenner from Los Angeles. And it says, love you guys. I'm guessing this is a bracelet. We love to see how you wear it. Tag us. So they want you to wear it. This is so pretty. It's very, very delicate. It's extremely delicate, you guys. I love the packaging. I love the blue. But I love that color. So next, we have a beauty item. This is Skin Perfecting Lotion. It's from Murad. And it's lightweight, oil-free moisturizer, provides shine-free hydration for blemish-prone skin with honey extract, a natural humectant, queen of metal refined skin texture, while arnica soothes skin for a smoother, healthier-looking complexion. So I usually don't break out a lot. But I do get the occasional pimples. So I may try this out to see if it does hydrate and actually like fixes up a little bit of my blemish. Cause I do have some blemishes like on my cheek, but not too bad, you guys. And it says it's lightweight, so. Oh yeah, this is very light. It feels sort of like water. It's not bad. And it doesn't have a bad smell either, which is always good. So that was that. And now we have the Guava Body Butter. Oh, they sold me a guava. I don't know if you guys ever had guava, but where I come from, they have delicious guava. So it's soothing moisturizing cream for all over the body, rich in shea butter and avocado oil with softening, nourishing, and moisturizing properties. This is amazing. This is what's making the box smell so good. Oh my God, you guys, this is amazing. And just in case you were wondering, every item in this box is full size, you guys. So these are full size items. They're not tiny little samples. These are actual full-size items that you would be able to buy. Like if you were gonna purchase this, you'll get the same exact item, the same size. So this, I'm guessing it's a bag. Let's open it up, see what's in it. Oh, it's a package within a package, okay. I love the smell of new. It smells amazing. Is this a clutch? Ooh, this is a nice clutch, you guys. I like the back of it. And I don't know, but florals have been coming in lately. And it has a nice little tassel on it. Nice, very nice. And it has like a little separator. It has like a little pouch, you see it? But it's like inside. It's cute. It has the same design. And it's very nice and deep too. Look at this. It's my whole arm in there. So this is nice. That little pouch in there could be a divider. This is a real nice little clutch. And this is from Rachel Pally. Oh wow. I'm saying the name right. This is real nice. Especially now, you know, for Easter. Wear a nice little neutral dress. Have your little clutch. Definitely, definitely worth it. Now let's see. What else we have in here? And we have Free People and Understated with Love from Texas. Understated leather. Is this leather? Let's see. Let us see. Oh, it has a gel, so you could probably make it cold. For sleeping. How cute is this? Does it come out? Yes, it does, you guys. It comes out. It has a little gel. How cute. Put it in the freezer, get it nice and cold, and you put it in here. This is so nice. And it's flexible, you guys. Look, you can actually make it bigger or shorter. This is definitely, definitely something to think for. Like, as far as like traveling, this is definitely a must. And every box, every so often, you'll get like a promotional item. And this is their promotional item, is Dove Exfoliating Body Polish. It is crushed macadamia and rice milk. Sounds like it would smell delicious. So it says you use this in your shower. I'm not gonna open it because it is a sample. So this is the item. This is definitely a sample, but everything else. And let me tell you something, this is a big sample because it's 1 ounce and it has a lot. This is a body wash. This definitely gives you for quite a few washes. It's not bad. Let's see what else is in here. Concealing Ridge Filler. So this is Dermalex. I think that's, yeah, Dermalex. Too extraordinary. So it's anti-aging stuff. Keratin peptide infused. This is a concealer? Wait. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm like, wait. This looks like a nail polish. It is a nail polish, you guys. I'm like, this is a concealer? No, no, no. But it's it conceals nail imperfections. So I guess if you have like brittle nails, it says it works for to fill in ridges, straighten weak, brittle, and hard to grow nails, and treat acrylic or gel damaged nails. You know how sometimes you get your nails done? I haven't gotten my nails done in forever, you guys. These are my nails. I grow them out. Once in a while they break. I just, you know, grow them out. I give myself manicures every so often. But when I did used to get my when I used to get my nails done, after a while, you get a little bit of brittle nails because all that gel, all that acrylic, it just eats up your nails. So I guess this is something that you can use when you take them off just to straighten or to cover up your nail, which is not bad. And I don't know how many more items we have in here. I think there's only 2 more items in here. So let's start with this one. This is a candle. It's basil, tangerine, leaf, anise, violet, geranium, lily of the valley, jasmine, rose, rosewood, cashmere musk. It smells amazing, you guys. Oh, this smells amazing. And it is from number 14, Super Bloom, Anderson Lily. And look, it comes in this beautiful bronze package. Look how cute. It's so nice. I love it. Ah, it smells so good, you guys. Definitely putting this in my room because it smells very relaxing. It smells like something that you would put, you know, to just unwind, relax, have a nice cup of wine, just relax, you know? It's adult time in your room. And this is a massage roller. Serious results, serious relief. From Physique 57. So it says use this massage roller after an intense physique 57 workout to give your muscles some sweet relief. And it gives you a cold. I've never used any of these. This looks like something that you would use like in physical therapy, but I'll try it out. So that was it, you guys. That was a lot in this box. That was a lot of items in this box. There's 11 items in this box plus one promotional item, so it's 12 items in this box. Definitely worth it, you guys, if you're into lifestyle or you want to try new items. Ever since I've been subscribing, I've been using a lot of different skin products that have come in the boxes. Definitely recommend them. This smells amazing. I love the lip palette. This candle is getting used tonight. Definitely recommend this box. If you are interested in getting a box, I will leave the referral link below so you can get $10 off. So instead of paying $59.99, this is a quarterly box, so you won't get charged monthly because this only comes out every season. So you'll get charged every 3 months, $59.99. Or you can pay for your first box, $49.99, and try it out, you guys. I have a referral code. If you want to try it, it will be in the link description below. Don't forget to open that link description so you can get all the codes that are available to me that you can also use. But yes, thank you for joining me today, and I will see you next time, you guys.